I just killed the champion. Two kids landing on me. They landed on the roof. How didn't that kid die? There you go, he's dead. Cracked. It's cracked. He's cracked. Another kid landing on us. There's two right here. There's a full team. Be careful. Kill my teammate. I wanted to save my teammate, but you killed him. Oh, why did I throw my thorn knife? I can't use the knife anymore because I threw my thorn knife. This, I need to change my settings because feels like I have stick drift. Kid right under me. How? Kill him. I was trying to protect you because you were rezzing. Did he kill you? Oh, he killed you. Kid landing on me. Might be going for A actually. Nah, he has one shot. Yes. He's downed. There's a team here, but be careful. Finish guy in here. No. What? I was switching to my shotgun and it didn't switch. It didn't switch to my shotgun. I shot my shotgun. Why didn't it shoot? I clicked the shoot button like 3 times. Where is my teammate? Why are you all the way over there? Oh. He didn't mortar me. That was a waste of a mortar because I just gave up. Why does it keep moving me? I think I should stay over there. How didn't any of those hit him? Oh, she got sniped. How isn't this guy at least knocked? Like, actually. Okay, I'll give you guys the classroom in just a second. We're right back out. Did I actually just reset my class? You see this? You guys see this? It's completely reset. The classes are completely reset. Okay, I should have this class right here. Yep. There we go. There we go. Okay. So the ISO 9 millimeter is first X10 RR40 grip, or no, muzzle. The tuning is bullet velocity and recoil smoothness, both to max. And then the barrel is the 9 PTX trainer.